With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So now we have this question. This question is basically says that state which of the three states of matter, solids, liquids or gases have no definite volume, a definite shape, high density, no free space and particles which diffuse very easily. Okay, so here we have to answer one by one statement. So if we talk about first statement, so first statement is no definite volume. So basically gases have no definite volume. Now we move on second part B. So in B part it is given a definite shape. So solid have definite volume and definite shape. Now we move on third part, which is C. So C part is high density. So basically solid possess high density as compared to gas and liquid. Now we move on fourth statement D. So statement D is no free spaces. So we can see in solid there is no free space present between particles. Why? Because in the case of solid, the particles are very closely packed. That's why the space between them is very, very less. Now we move on last statement, which is particle which diffuse very easily. So the particle of gases diffuse very easily and very fast. Why? Because the particle of gases have higher kinetic energy and due to which they move in random direction, and that's why they diffuse very easily. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.